odds I've ever seen in the fight business, let alone on the Ultimate Fighter.
Oh, baby, that's the way it's done.
But it's 25K, I guess. Knockout of the season's out the window.
This is unbelievable.